Hello, boys and girls, how are you doing today? Hello, my name is Chef Jacques-Louis. How are you? Alright, so today I prepared a very special thing for you, okay? It's called jumping ropes, or jumping silks. It's my bad. As you see, there are three silks, correct?
Yes.
There's one's blue and two reds, right?
Yes.
This one's blue, this is going to represent me and you. So what does blue represent? Me and you. Alright? And these two reds, they represent our friends at school. Raise your hands if you have friends at school. Yes, me so. At my culinary art school, there's many friends. Now, who knows that you can go to school and you may do certain things to make yourself feel like you fit in, right? You just may go, you may wear certain things, say certain things, do certain things. Just make yourself feel like you fit in there. And that's not how God wants you to be. Alright, so if you want to watch, it's just going to happen very quickly. But this blue one will come to this side, and this red one will come to this side. You ready? There we go. Watch it very closely. Boom. Is that like that?
So impressive.
Is that like that? Yes?
You're never so impressive,
Jeff. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, is that like that? Now, if you look, this blue still represents it's me and you. So what does blue represent?
Me
and you. Yes. Now, these two reds represent our friends at church. Who has friends at church?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, me so. Now, raise your hand if those friends are here with you tonight. Now, who knows that we can come to church and we may do certain things at church to make ourselves fit in. So we may come in, we may worship. So we may come in, we may raise our hands, we may do Sunday school, we may do devotions. But as soon as we leave this church, we become the same people as we are, and we become different people at schools and at church. And that's not how God wants us to be. Now, if you look very closely, I'll guess right here, this blue one will come towards the middle, and this red one will come towards the outside, okay? Y'all think I can do it?
No.
Watch, you ready? It's going to happen very quickly, you ready? It's three, it's two, it's one. Okay, it's kind of worked, okay? It's kind of worked, right? Now, this blue right here, this represents us, still, it's me and you, alright? But this represents how we need to be the same at school, to be the same at church. Now, it represents also that we need to go and we need to leave our mark in our neighborhoods, in our friend groups, in our families, in our homes. And we need to be who God wants us to be and walk the life that God has wanted us to walk. So, as I leave, I want you to remember to leave your mark in your schools, your neighborhoods, and your homes. Inspire everybody.
Huh? The team, come on.